2 days ago, we told you about Joey, a blind cat at the Nebraska Humane Society who was believed to have neurological damage from heat stroke. Well, today, a good update. Joey's been adopted. The Humane Society saying they think he'll love his new home, Chris.